Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's Friday.
It is.
But where's the mail? Where's Derpy? Derpy, where's the mail? Derpy?
I just don't know what went wrong.
Okay. Well, look at all this stuff. I haven't had a chance to arrange it in the binders yet. So.
Yeah, we've been getting all sorts of stuff here.
Wait, hold on.
There's some more. Makes us feel loved when we go to the post office box.
Yeah.
And pull out stuff. We love getting everything. We feel bad that we can't show every single thing in these videos.
But trust me, we love getting it all.
Yep, all of it's very much appreciated. We read every single bit.
Mm-hmm.
And today we're going to focus on two things that we got recently.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the first letter we want to show off today is a letter and artwork and a story.
Yes.
By our friend Olivia.
Mm-hmm. So she gave us a nice little letter here.
And all sorts of artwork. Check this out.
Mm-hmm. So we have Babsy, Fluttershy, Pinkie Pie, Silver Spoon, Opal, Diamond Tiara, Granny Smith, and Derpy. I think she did a very good job on these ponies.
And she also wrote a story that we're going to read an excerpt of.
Mm-hmm.
And we're both going to do the voices.
Yep.
So this is called
A Perfect Day for Flying by Olivia.
This story is kind of long, so instead of reading the whole thing, basically,
Rainbow Dash promises her friends that she's going to be parts of all these different adventures. But she keeps getting found by the Wonderbolts, keep asking her to join them. And, of course, you know how much Rainbow Dash loves the Wonderbolts, that she thinks she can do everything all at the same time.
Okay, so, without further ado, here is excerpt from A Perfect Day for Flying.
Yes. Oh my gosh, guys, guess what I'm doing today?
Rainbow Dash said to her friends.
Gee, I don't know, Sugar Cube. What in tarnation is it?
Applejack answered.
I'm performing with the Wonderbolts,
she said.
What about Gummy's party?
Pinkie Pie asked.
Yeah, I know, I'll be there. But isn't this great?
Yes, that's really nice,
Fluttershy said.
But just remember to come to the party. I hear it's a surprise.
Yes, I know,
Rainbow Dash answered Fluttershy.
Aren't you guys happy for me?
She asked.
Of course we are,
Rarity said.
This is a lot of words for Rarity.
We just think this... I can't do it.
Okay, I'll try to do the Rarity voice.
Okay,
I'll take
you
over.
We just think this Wonderbolt stuff is going a little bit too far in your head.
I'm just excited, that's all,
Rainbow Dash said.
Anyways, I gotta go.
And in a split second, she was gone.
Your Rarity sounded very much like an evil Dr. Doom. So, I just want to show you some of the drawings she has to go along with her story. It's a very good story. I read the whole thing.
Yeah, we could picture it being a whole episode.
Yes, we could. So, she's done a very, very good job here with her story.
I saw Applejack in there. Can I do some more Applejack lines? I think people are clamoring for me to do more Applejack. Let me get a shot of Applejack. Hang on.
Okay.
There's Applejack. Okay, ready?
Oh my goodness. I would have never guessed something like this big would happen.
Okay, what else do we have in here? We have tons of stuff. So, Heather sent us some stickers. And a whole bunch of,
now we're talking.
some color twilight for John.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
I'm not going to go through all of these, but... And then here's some more drawings for me of Rainbow Dash in the Wonderbolts and stuff.
And one more thing before we wrap up Fan Mail Friday. From all the way from Austria. We're in the USA.
Mm-hmm. We're not sure if we're saying your name right, but, Hensumi? I'm sorry if we made it bad, but they drew this for us.
This is awesome.
Very good. I'm going to make sure it's in the light here.
Check this out. I'm going to zoom in. That's beautiful.
Isn't that awesome, guys? And?
And they also included two of these little packs from a grocery store chain there in Austria called... Merker.
We think it's Merker.
Merker. That's what us Americans see that as.
Yep.
We apologize.
So these are Disney packs.
We're not quite sure what's in them or if it's trading cards or stickers.
Yeah, the writing on it is not in English, so we'll just see.
Hey, look.
Oh, jeez. Stop it.
Oh.
So we're going to open these up and see what's in them.
Get your mind out of the gutter, kids.
You are a bad influence. Mothers are going to take us off their kids' playlist.
I didn't even say anything. It's printed on the Disney pack.
Okay.
Okay, so
oh,
we
look
get...
at this. Okay. So this is from Wreck-It Ralph. Tamora. Then Angus from Brave. These are obviously... Must be like a game or something.
Yeah.
And then, oh, we have Bravo from Planes. This is brand new. And then Jeff Corvette from Cars.
Check this out. In Austria, instead of Brave...
It's called Merida.
Look.
Yeah, that's pretty neat.
Okay, let's see what's in the second pack. These are pretty cool. We don't know how to use them in the game or anything.
Nope. Because there's no English on these packages, but that's okay. Ooh. This is pretty. From the fairies.
It's a periwinkle.
Yeah, look how shiny that one is.
That's an awesome card. Yeah. I bet that's a chaser.
There's more letter. There's no more thingies down here, so that must be a good thing.
Oh, that's we got another cool. Angus.
Got another Angus. Oh, and we got Lord Dingwall.
Ben has a massive crush on this guy, Lord Dingwall. We just watched Brave again the other night.
No, I don't. And then we have Franz from Planes.
We haven't seen Planes yet.
Nope.
Has anybody seen Planes?
Well, those are pretty neat. They all have this thingy on the back. So that's pretty
logo.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Those are neat. Thank you. I'm not going to butcher your name again, but thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much. And thank everybody for everything.
We're going to put all these in our binder. You guys send them so fast. We can't keep up.
Every day we go to the post office and there's like five or six new letters in there. It's crazy.
So don't worry. The next time we have a Fan Mail Friday, we'll have the binder all loaded up, and we'll go through the rest of these. So don't worry if you see your envelope in here and you didn't
we
go
aren't
over
ignoring
it.
You. And we still have more mail in this bag over here that we got today.
So we have tons. Thank you guys. We love it.
Yep. And if like always, if you want to send us some fan mail, send it to P.O. Box 107,
Hebron, Maine,
04238.
It'll be on the screen right now.
And we'll see you next Friday with more fan mail, everybody.
Bye! We got Lord Dingwall.
Dingwall.
Let me try that again.